Fucking home of Saint 14. I can finally be 320. And wait on that fucking ghost.
My ship's the white one there, in the middle. Yeah. Yeah, with the rockets.
Alright. I'm gonna stream this, see how bad it is.
What's up, guys?
We got six, perfect.
Oh, we're at six?
Not everyone will be joining right away, but... Sorry, go ahead.
I'm not ditching work.
No, I got today off.
Yeah.
I go in at 3.
I purposely have Monday, Tuesdays off so that I can do Bungie release things. That's how I set it up before. It was great.
Alright, I got all mine.
Okay, I'm just gonna take pictures for Code next year.
I have one bounty left over from the last Iron Banana. It's a little bonus.
Oh, sweet. It's got a fucking Firefly on the sniper rifle. And the, the rocket launcher is probably pretty good. It tracks and it can hold, three. That's probably pretty dope, actually.
And the sniper rifle and the rock. I'm gonna have to go get some legendary marks if I want to get any of that stuff.
Snapshot. It's got hard punch. It's got tripod and tracking. Wow, that's not bad.
Yeah. Dude, I'll be getting these gauntlets too, man. Those fucking Titan gauntlets look tight.
Yeah, the sniper might be nice. I'm going to be so jealous when you guys hit rank 5 and I'm on vacation.
Take the PlayStation with you, man. Just take it.
Have you ever tried to play anything over microwave ship to shore?
You know what? It's the first time for everything. That's
well,
okay.
I tried it on a Vita once. It was not happy.
I took my PlayStation up to Tahoe. And got to the place we're staying, and the TV was an old 4:3, like, tube TV. I'm like, well, so much for that plan. Can't even plug this thing in. What?
Which one's the PlayStation exclusive, the Camelot one?
Yeah, Camelot is PlayStation exclusives.
I like that one. That's cool. I don't mind the other one either.
It looks really nice.
Yeah, they'll be silver. Yeah.
The other one looks good too.
Nah. Huh.
Choices. Alright.
It's like it reverses the color
mm-hmm.
of your shader.
Yeah.
Which kind of looks ridiculous unless you're like rocking like the other ones, I guess. Because like I have the Camelot helmet already from the last time. Yeah. And it's like I equipped the helmet and the rest of my armor is all nice and silver, and then my helmet's that shitty bronze.
Maybe I should level that up.
Alright, I'm gonna go to orbit. Does everybody in my party at the tower have their stuff?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Yeah.
Give me about 60 seconds, I'll be good to
yeah,
go.
Yeah, no problem. You're not in the party, are you, Neil?
Nope.
You're in the tower by yourself?
You guys can run one, I'm just... I gotta grab the bounties and stuff.
I'm late.
Sorry, buddy.
Oh, he didn't even stay. I was about to say he could take my spot. I mean, I'm not that. Like I said, I'm doing it for fun. I'm not doing it for.
I give enough notice.
But if you angry quit, then.
Yeah.
Rage quit.
Raging. Oh,
okay, give me about 60 seconds. Let me run. Erwin. Are you gonna grind this thing out?
Yeah, just for the sniper. I already got my roll.
Why don't you join in on them? Because I'm not gonna be able to hit rank 5 this week because I'm gone tomorrow night on. So why don't you join them? You can grind it out.
Ooh. Sure. Who am I joining on?
Join on Maddie. We're just going to orbit now.
Gonna be the good weapon loadout for this.
My weapon loadout is stuff that shoots things.
It has bullets in them.
Although maybe, what's anyone know what the maps? Is it rotating maps?
It's rotating.
I should probably throw a sword into my mix.
Are you back, Locke? Neil, you can jump in for Locke until he's back if you want, then.
Okay. I'll turn up on you then. I'm floating in a little
bit. We got two openings right now, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm bringing Erwin with me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
And Locke is the...
There we go.
And then when Locke shows up, I'll jump out.
No worries.
Or if the wife comes home.
Darius, watch your own show, please. You leave Daddy's show alone. Lie down on your back, please.
Got him facing away from the TV with his tablet. It's risky business.
Oh, we're going to be going up against randos. I guess I should look at what the bounties are, huh? Primary, ability, heavies, the boatload of everything.
Primary kill.
Kill 10. Double kill. Oh, God. Double kills? Brutal. The big bounty. That double kill bounty is going to be tough.
Mm-hmm. That fucking 10 streak is always my worst enemy.
Yeah.
I usually don't have, that one's usually not too bad because I usually end up, you know. Win a couple back-to-back
no
matches.
10 streak, this one.
Yeah.
Oh, the kill streak, yeah.
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 Part of the weeklies.
Yeah.
I think that's just kill 10 without losing, not kill 10 without dying, so. Let's get a...
It's kill 10 without dying.
Well.
Is it?
It's either kill or get assist.
Yeah.
Assist count as well, okay.
Okay. So just put a bullet in everybody and then hide.
Yeah,
pretty much.
Pretty much.
Let me shoot that guy real quick. Let me shoot that guy.
Short as a time. Alright. Old school.
Ah, look at that sexy Titan.
Which one, the male or the female one? You guys both look alike.
That one would
be
the exact
we,
same gear.
Are we running 4 warlocks? Nice.
Warlock master race.
I almost never run my lock.
Damn.
Oh shoot, I have the wrong grenade.
Ooh. Hammered by giants here.
He's sweaty right around the corner, Maddie.
Yep.
Ah.
There's 3 of them over there. Oh, this is class, isn't it? That's right. I keep looking for
You're in the lead.
Checkpoint.
No, shoot all the things.
Coming up behind us here.
I need the special.
Ah, dude, no land beyond me, man. Bastard.
Oh, what the what?
What the
I got a grenade right to the... Grenade to the junk.
There's a fusion behind the water tower.
Woohoo! There's one double kill for me. Awesome!
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you for soaking up those bullets for me. That was fantastic.
Oh, man. Someone's getting doubles. That's right. As long as we win, I don't care.
We flip the spawn. Someone's coming from the round room.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Heavy.
Yep.
Heavy. Give me some heavy.
Heavy ammo.
3, 2, 1.
Pop it,
grab
pop
it. Pop it. Pop it.
Yeah.
11 seconds till special. Special? Oh hell, they're coming, I'm pulling it.
Yeah, I pulled their heavy, so...
Oh, behind us.
Oh, oh. I went beyond.
God damn it.
Oh, shit.
Switch to Spartan color here, I forgot to.
Oh. Golden gun me. Son of a biatch.
Hammers in the circle room.
Oh, fuck.
All right, cool. Got another double.
Push and victory is yours.
Bad.
Got pinched. Well, I'm proud to be the least useful member of this team.
Nice, I just cashed in 5 banalians. Perfect.
Same here.
Nice.
I'm the least useful person in this chat.
Like, do I want to turn in these bounties today or, like, wait on them?
You want to definitely turn in the dailies.
I'm just torn.
Yeah, we rolled these guys.
Yep.
I found that it didn't matter what day I turned him in. I just turned him in, and I got my, I got everything to rank 5 with like 2 days, 3 days left.
I finished the top overall score and kill streak. Just need 4 more double kills.
Yeah. Rub it in, Rowan.
Right.
Can you get double kills off supers?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, perfect.
Oh, shoot. Remember the 3 of coins thing, guys. I just forgot about that.
Yeah, I don't got any right now. I just went crazy this weekend on them.
Apparently,
feels a lot better, though.
Apparently, Bungie didn't like our team very much.
No.
Can it even break us up?
It broke them up. Yep. It's like, we're not going to make those poor guys play you again.
Oh man, you got 4 more kills than I did, Erwin.
I'm saving all my 3 of coins for my hunter, my main.
I got 8 assists off that game.
I know.
We were all just following you and taking your kills. Keep doing it now too. You've already had top score. It's over.
It's over. Somehow right, I don't think it is.
I know.
As long as Erwin has shotgun ammo, it's not over.
I'm gonna pull. Okay.
You know what? I got a question.
I got 2 Smite of Moraines here, 320. One has Firefly, and the other one has bottom of half of each magazine causes additional damage.
For the raid, you want... For the raid, I would prefer Firefly. Other than that, I wouldn't use it in PvP. There's other pulse rifles that are a lot better. Just because of fire and the stability.
I'm actually about to put one of these into my Mirwin's Mercy.
Yes, do that. Keep the Firefly.
Alright.
Firefly, just because of the raid, it's so easy to pick off Thrall or Acolytes that are brushed up together.
And I already did my Hung Jury up to 320, so...
Using Nerwin's... that's what I'm using, Nerwin's Mercy, and I completely love it.
Was that the Iron Banner one?
Yes, if you got the Vendor version,
I've got that one.
Roll to get.
Okay.
If I can have Hidden Hand instead of Third Eye on this gun, or even Head Seeker, I would even love it more. It would just be too fucking overpowered.
Like the Doctrine?
That was the Vendor version that was sold.
Yeah, I bought the same.
That's the good version.
Mm-hmm.
Erwin's talking about the God roll.
Right now we have the Jesus roll. I want the God roll.
Yep. Son of God, not God.
Yeah.
I'm going to give this thing a try. It's only 300. I'm going to get it up more.
Though I still like Doctrine. I have a 318 Doctrine, and it's wrecking.
You want a counterbalance.
I have the counterbalance, Erwin.
It's amazing. Really amazing.
Are you using Snapshot on that Vendor roll?
I am using Brace Frame.
Brace Frame, what for scope?
The stability on the pulse?
The scope, red dot OAS.
Yeah, okay, that's what I have it set up for. Perfect. I'll give it a try.
More stability?
I just want perfect stability. I want a laser.
Widow's Court.
Yeah.
Alright, let me see. I'll switch that over to. Are you doing perfect balance on it?
No. Brace Frame.
No.
Less bullets in the clip?
Yes. Because even... because that it defeats the purpose of the Outlaw. Iron Banner Flash. With perfect stability, you're just able to get headshots. And then you can just reload after... It reloads really quick with the Outlaw perk.
Gotcha.
Okay, they're at B.
Yeah, they all went mid.
Damn.
Well, that was a brief engagement.
Okay, I'm starting to like that. That was nice.
Damn it.
I did half damage to most of them. They kept running in front of each other.
Do
Yeah. It feels like it for sure.
They're not in the sniper's perch. Where are they?
They're by me.
Behind it.
Damn it, I got team shot.
You're falling behind. I'm not used to having my full auto. Other than my, what's it called?
Hey, Erwin, you ever find a use for inward land?
It's sitting in my vault collecting dust. Some people use it. I just can't.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I couldn't bring myself to use the racist down here.
Lost the lead.
Damn.
They're running as a pack. So the team shots are pretty brutal.
It's pretty impressive they're coordinating that well, considering that they all came in as randos.
Are they randos?
Yeah, they all came in like in twos. There might be a group of three that came in together.
You mean the three guys running together?
Probably those guys, yeah.
So to your left is here.
I punched him in his back.
Nice team shot. Nice team shot.
Going down that way. He just went by.
Yeah.
Coming up behind the wall.
You're in the lead. Shotgun down there? Oh, you got him. You traded.
Yeah.
Ammo inbound. All right, I'm gonna go crash
theirs. I don't get my super quite yet. Damn it. I would.
They're going to get the courtyard heavy. There's two or three of them right there.
Okay, I'm pulling this one. Heavy ammo
available. Just hold it a second. Oh.
No one got heavy.
No? Okay.
I got havoced.
Oh wait, what? He picked it up? Ooh, oh, he must have been in radius. Damn it. You're falling behind.
Where are they?
They're by courtyard.
Ah, just got double teamed. You're in the courtyard.
Go Maddie, go. Go Maddie, go. Gains the lead.
Human shield.
To the right, come out behind us.
They're inside church. Not anymore. Oh, you got me with the sun.
Oh, he jumped off the map.
Yeah. I hit him with my shotgun over.
Yeah, and I came over the wall to back you up. And
yeah, he was sitting there trying to run away. Damn. What did he get me with? The Jade Rabbit. Golden Gun? Golden Gun Courtyard.
Oh, just got sniped. Just throw out. Yeah. There's a sniper in the back of that pack.
Yep. He is. I was looking at the golden gun.
Oh, where am I getting hit from?
The sniper's still in the back over there.
Fireball grenade again. No one coming left.
There should be some orbs near, back the way I was.
Where's that shot coming from?
We got 20 on heavy, I think.
There's two of them. Courtyard heavy. Finish them. Heavy ammo on
the way. Guy right behind the wall. I got him good. I think you punched him into my grenade.
Nice. Pop it.
Oh, I keep on missing the heavy by like 1 second.
Damn, they're right at the end, sniper. Hard fought victory, Guardian. Nice guys. Just as I got my super again, too.
Woohoo, got rank 1. Yeah.
There you go.
Rank 2.
Are you rank 2 already?
Show off.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. You got gauntlets already. 306. Nice.
Wow.
Man, I'm getting. Bad. I've gotten that strange coin in 3 motes so far.
You invited him to the party.
I did.
I'm just kidding.
I can leave.
No, no. You can stay. That's okay.
Awesome.
The wins.
I'm on a 1.
I need.
Oh, my gosh.
120 points to get to rank 2.
Nice. Yeah, what I do, I just hold off previous Iron Banner bounties, and I just turn.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I turned in 2 right now.
I have 1 that I'm trying to finish.
Okay. Yeah, I just turned in, what, 4? And okay. Then I have, like, 10 on my Warlock, I have, like, 9 on my Hunter that I didn't even turn in.
I gotcha. Yeah, no, I didn't turn in any, and I'm at 1.5, so that's not bad.
I don't think I'm going
to
get the top overall score with you in Harrow. I can get number 2 consistently. I just can't get top.
I'll slow it down a bit.
That's going to be...
No, that's okay. Like I said, I'm not grinding this out. I'm playing for fun.
That's going to be my hardest one.
But you have 1,000 more points than I did. It's crazy.
Yeah, that was one thing that I did like about Rift, was that I could fucking do the runner and still get top overall score.
Everyone just had to do it once. For the 2500. It's a little harder in this one.
Yeah, which is the quest that's a pain? It's the... I don't see the score one.
Oh, it's not on here. Okay. Cool.
Or it will be.
Either that or I already turned it in.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to have a heck of a time getting first place points on any of these.
I would go in solo with randoms and just wreck it.
Yeah, do it. That's the best way to do it.
Do it in the morning, too. It's easier.
The kids are at school.
Like, wake up early before the kids get up, even. Play for, like, a couple rounds, you'll get it.
I'm out of motes of light. Yikes.
What do you guys recommend? Annihilate? Or, I'm sorry, not Annihilate. Annihilate or Angry Magic for Nova Bomb.
Back.
That's the one that I had just geared up. It seemed like the better choice. I'm not. I have my Voidwalker isn't fully specced out yet. It's gonna be a while.
Another sniper map. We've had 3 sniper maps in a row. Hey, Locke, you want to jump in after this round?
Oh, he left.
Oh, he left.
Well, never mind then.
I've got like 2 matches max left.
Fight him back and see who's
well, at least 2 matches with Mike. Then I'll go solo and screw someone else's team.
Nice.
So what are you here for? I'm here to mess other people up. You know.
I'm here just to work on bounties solo.
Iron Banner troll.
Well, without Mike, it's kind of hard. I mean, you just follow people around.
You're in the lead. You're falling behind.
Just flash banged them, they should be blind.
They're back in the corner down the stairs. Aha, double kill. Suck it, losers.
13 seconds to special.
I'll teach you to camp out all together standing on the stairs.
I gotta hang back.
Someone pulling the special? In the back?
I'm pulling it right okay. now. You guys want it?
So we can get some special kills out of this.
Oh, you're kidding me, man. I fucking... Oh, that sucks.
Got our lightning grenades?
Yes. I'm just hanging back there.
Lost the lead.
Are we pushing up too far? We are.
Damn. There's a sniper in the back. Back in their spawn. Damn, I wish I had firebolts.
We gonna clear these guys out. Whoa, behind us.
Oh, fuck.
God damn it. I was trying to avoid that, man. I was so close.
Oh, he's
to
right
that
behind
kid.
Us. There's two of them outside our spawn. On the outside edge.
Thank you for the orb.
Oh, and just popped his emperor on us. What?
Yeah, I haven't even killed anyone yet. This is getting brutal.
Damn. I was trying to hang back, man, because I was trying to get that 10 kill streak. I had 5 going into this, and got 2 assists, and I was like, all right, I'm gonna chill.
Heavy ammo available. One just went outside.
Got it, Neil?
Nope, I didn't get it. I killed the guy that got it, though.
Top one.
Ah.
Oh, fuck.
They're all around the corner in the A spawn. Or C spawn.
Are they?
One more restarted.
Oh, you fucking... He got me with a fucking fusion rifle.
Me too.
I'll make you lunch and just a
got
little bit.
Three of them. Any more?
Thank you for that.
Thank you for the orbs. Yeah, we're almost caught up now.
No, we're in the lead again. This is not a very good shoddy map.
Nice, dude. That was like 4.
Orbs, orbs, ooh. Orbs.
Shoot, I'm gonna switch.
Good shit, Maddie.
There, I just put up a gram.
Where are they? Are they back in our...
They're back in
our
spawn again.
I think we just switched spawns, yeah.
Ah, ha, ha, damn it. I was going for unbroken. Shit.
Damn it.
the fuck?
Oh crap.
Shot. Ran right into that one.
Got him.
Shoot. Where are they?
They're in the spawn, headed towards the special.
I'm just sniping.
Heavy ammo. Ah, I sniped like him out the door.
Yeah, I'm not any good at sniping, so they should be pretty good.
I've got outside heavy covered.
Yeah, more to top.
Heavy ammo available.
I'll pick it up.
They didn't get it, but.
Oh, Emperor coming down the middle. He's going outside now. Stormcaller going.
Yeah,
there's some orbs near waterfall special.
Careful, the person at our spawn has heavy. Got him.
Only 5 minutes left.
Ah, oh, you son of a bitch.
That's the end.
You guys are so good, I don't even see the enemies. They're all dead by the time I get there. My god. No. Nope. Nope, he's dead. Nope.
Damn it.
Where are they?
Aw, oh, you bastard.
There's a couple at the waterfall.
There's some back at our original spawn. There's some back at our original spawn point.
Oh, thank God, special. I've been out for
God
the past
damn it,
like,
dude,
5 minutes.
God, this fucking shotgun, man, he's got me twice coming around the fucking corner.
Damn it.
Still piercer on the spawn, he's sniping the special.
What? Right death, huh?
He's pulling up to the special right now.
I got a super for these guys if I can fucking get to them.
Nearly lost.
Well,
nearly lost.
Guys.
God damn it, what the fuck? Nah, we're close. It's a 200 point game. Oh, 400 point game.
What the fucking A? Lisa has heavy?
Oh.
Damn it. Oh. Is that special? Heavy.
Alright, well, we need to wreck them real hard or real fast.
Anyone have a super?
No. I just wasted
sniper.
No. It's all good. You're bad. I think I scored like 500 points. It's my bad.
Look at putting out these cages. Look at that. Trust me.
Let's see.
Carries the team.
Ooh, a blue engram. Man, I'm just getting. RNG hates me so much right now.
Hey, I got zip on that one.
I keep getting like worthless stuff. I'm like, this is useless. Awesome. Turning that in.
Okay, this is my last match, guys. Oh, Caveman, I've got one more match, and then you can have my spot if you want it.
Oh, yes, please, sir. It'd be fabulous.
Oh, cool. I'm almost getting life drain.
Wow. Iron makes me
all I need is
excited.
Top overall score and rank 4. Thanks, Erwin.
You can do that, Nikita. You can do that, buddy.
And not with Erwin in the team.
Ooh, burn.
I've come in second every single time.
Oh, man. So then Erwin, dude, just pay attention to Nikita's score and all that, and then
no, we need him wrecking little things.
Oh, okay.
That's how it is.
Well, that's fine. Yeah, as long as you're getting the W's, that works. Got to remember that it's a team game, buddy.
Yep.
Unless you're using blue weapons, then it's not a team game.
Hey, let's not say that, Maddie. Come on, now. Man.
Damn.
We don't need to bring that up, okay? It's just... I thought we moved on from this, okay?
I will never, ever forget that raid, ever. That is, like, the raid I laughed so hard at. It was just, like, it was ridiculous, but it was the funniest raid ever. Like, Caveman, you're not doing damage. Caveman, he's like, oh yeah, sorry, I still got blue weapons. And we're like, what? What?
Nice. At least I was given 100% effort. Okay?
You were. I will give you that. I will give
you
that.
You want medals for effort now?
Yeah,
they should. They should offer a medal for effort.
And we're like, what do you mean?
You get an E for
like,
effort.
Well, I gotta do the raid to get weapons.
Yeah, man.
Dying. Oh, I was dying. It was priceless.
Yeah. E for effort.
He did. But he's just like, oh yeah, I still got blue weapons. And we're like, what?
Yeah, I love blue weapons. Actually pretty powerful, man.
In everything but trials and this.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Well, and raids. Lost the
lead. And yeah, and raids.
Oh, look. You left the party. Okay.
Alright.
You're in the lead. Alright. I will, for sure.
No, he's weak.
Oh, shotgunned me. I was gonna get that green ammo.
Shit. Why am I using the freaking doctrine without counterbalance?
I'm definitely better at the PvP with other objectives besides killing things.
Me too.
Oh yeah, dude.
Me too.
Who isn't? What's the bow or the
people who play
one,
trials? Man? People who play trials aren't.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh. Careful, Maddie. Careful. Oh no!
Oh, it was right behind the corner. Shoot! Thanks.
I see so many red and chocolate ghosts.
Dude, I was trying to get. I was trying to get that pink one forever, man.
I got the chocolate. I was really hoping I get the pink ghost.
I got one of each. Well, actually, I got two of each. One 320 of each, and then two lower levels of each.
I got the crimson in my package. That was the only ghost I ever got, though.
I got the one in my package, which the crimson in my package, which I was. Figured I was gonna get another chocolate because I was trying for the crimson for so long.
That was terrible.
I played so many extra rounds of crimson doubles just to try and get the crimson ghost.
Did you get it?
Not until I got the package.
Nice, dude! I just meleeed that guy in the air. That was tits. I did the when you're a titan and you're doing striker and you get the. blur around you or whatever, dude. I did that, man. I tore that guy up.
The shoulder charge?
Ah, fucking sniped.
Yeah, man, but it was air.
Nice.
Alright, pop it.
Wow, there you are,
how did that guy?
God damn it, and I got sniped again, motherfucker.
He's up on the bridge.
I fucking spawned back at the heavy and was able to pick it up and then got sniped again.
He's at sea with a rocket.
Dick.
Two of them said he's gone.
Fuck you.
There's a couple guys over here. Right there.
Ooh.
Oh, right where you... Not anymore. Ooh, super.
Emperor.
I just took out the Emperor with my super.
Oh, watch out. Oh.
Got him. He got me. Stormcaller V Nova Bomb. I win.
Damn it. Watch the tethers.
Ha ha! Fuck you, bitch!
Tell us how you really feel.
Oh! That's how I feel.
Golden gun? You got him.
Oh, he got me. Up above you.
Behind
there you
us.
Go. Erwin got him. Erwin has avenged me.
Actually, it's Ur to the win.
Ur to the win.
They're all hanging out at A up on the catwalks outside.
I'll take you.
Sorry, I've been spending too much time with Radimus.
That's never a good thing.
Sorry.
Oh, crap.
The hell is it?
They're all outside.
Got one of them at A.
I ran out of special.
Oh, here comes another one for me. Jeez. You went out the door.
Yeah, they're all hanging outside of A.
Well, we cleared them out.
They're back in the rocks. There's like three of them.
They're there. Shot one of them in the back. Got away, but...
Oh, it didn't start doing its running. What the hell, man? Oh.
Nicely done.
I only got one of them. They're still hanging out back there.
I went in there without my grenade. I was like, oh, whoops. I thought I had one.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh, what?
Got A heavy?
Fucking bullshit, man.
Pulling it. They're coming.
He got our heavy at sea.
Only one?
He got a sword. Yep.
Is he still there?
There's still two of them back in the rocks. Whoever's tethered, there's like two of them right there.
He's down.
Yeah, I got him.
Oh, come on. Carefully sniping.
Wow. Okay, I can't seem to can't seem to get the finishing shot on him.
Victory!
5 minutes left. We need a couple good supers.
Yes.
There we go. That's what I needed.
Yeah, dog. Yeah. Got that victory.
Double downed on that.
Right there.
They're still up high on the rafters. Yeah, if someone's got like hammers or something, that'd be perfect for these guys.
Damn it, he got me.
Close right now.
We could do it.
You guys can do it. You got this.
We've got Batman on our team. We can do it. That was the Christopher Nolan, I think.
Keaton Batman. Single victory
doesn't win. Whichever one. Whichever one you want.
Good job, guys. Nice pulling that one out of the crapper at the end.
Jump out, and then Caveman can jump in.
Yes. Nice work, gentlemen.
That was a close match.
I think that was all of my bounties now.
Oh, Nikita or Monica, we're twins.
Yep.
We're twinsies.
That was all the bounties.
I just need one more primary key.
Okay, I jumped out, Caveman. You can join up on them.
Roger.
Yeah.
I haven't seen Caveman. It yet. Don't ruin it for me, guys.
No. It was a good movie.
Trying to join.
It's just, if you're a big fan, it's, I don't know. It just needed more. It was an origin story, right?
I'm gonna do it for here.
Oh, these guys. Those guys. These guys.
So I've gotten into deals with people about, lots of people seem to say that they thought it was really, like, gory and super obscene, and I didn't think it was that. I expected it to be worse.
Isn't that Deadpool though? Like extremely gory and
yeah, and offends everyone he talks to. And
yeah, that's Deadpool.
Yeah, it's an origin story. That's why people didn't get it. Right? They're like, whoa, what is this? I mean, it wasn't
So I went and saw it, but a few of my friends had saw it first, and they said, you know, they said that it was really obscene and really gory, and
exactly what you expected.
And then I went and saw it, and I didn't think it was that bad. Like,
no, did they bring their kids with them then?
That's the problem right there.
You see, like a 5 or 6-year-old in an R-rated movie because the parents want to see it, and you're like, what are you thinking?
Especially that one, man. Like, there's some real questionable stuff.
What are you thinking?
It depends on the kid.
How dare you raise your children how you want to?
Oh, my God. I got my 10 kill streak in somehow. I've never killed more than 3 people in a match, but I got my 10 kill streak down.
It's your assist.
Yeah.
Were you following Irwin this time?
That's what I should have done.
That's what I need to do. I need to just like follow Irwin around, yeah.
Fire one shot over.
15 people.
Just cherry pick off of his kills. Meh. He's damaging that guy. Let's shoot him.
So, if anyone drops out, I've got someone to pull replacement.
Roger.
I'm probably gonna do maybe one or two more.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm gonna be off.
This is definitely my last one. I gotta feed my daughter.
Who's leaving?
I need to get level 4.
I've already left. So
you guys could help.
No, who's leaving next?
Oh, next.
Irwin.
What? No, you can't leave. We have to win. Sorry, you're signed up for like the whole week.
Do you want a nanny? I'll buy you one right now.
What area do you live in? Are you anywhere near San Jose? I've got a good person.
For an hour.
Where do you live?
Pasadena.
Oh, my nanny won't go that far.
Bravo team.
Bring a nanny for an hour.
Yeah. All right, Bravo, let's step it up.
Roger.
And you know it's going to cost you twice as much because it's going to be in Canadian, but it's worth it.
Oh, I got one, and then the other guy got me. Happy Rock to the right over there, where they're by our heavy on the right. I'm going that way. I gotta cover this. I'm covering this flank. They're coming over here this way.
Really?
I got him.
wow.
Oh, wow. What the hell? How? Oh, I got sniped by the Jerksy guy. How did he snipe Maddie and me at the same time?
We weren't even next to each other.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. We weren't.
Double team. Oh, got one of them.
Could have armor piercing that would go right through one of you and hit the other guy.
No, but we weren't near each other, though. That's the thing.
Huh. Space magic. That's the answer.
What? Yeah. Get his ass, dude. That little guy. Dude, he was...
Warlock sniper.
Oh, wow. Really?
Dude. He's almost down. Someone get him. There we go. Thanks, Maddie. Payback.
What? Oh, get him, dude. Gosh, man. Can't believe that, man.
For some reason, I'm lagging really hard right now. Go for the sniper.
Wow, dude, God, I'm just bullet fodder, dude. I swear, man. This is ridiculous. I can't get on a streak or anything, dude. You guys just keep killing me.
I get close, dude, and then...
Ugh.
I was at like 7 there, and...
Finally got somebody. Avenged someone. And then... Wow, okay. Golden guns coming at it. Golden guns.
They're going for heavy inside.
Golden guns coming at it.
Got me.
Hang on, I'm almost there. Okay.
Inside heavy, back up. They just pulled.
Pull it.
Oh, really?
God damn it.
That is bullcrap, man. I even freaking meleeed that guy.
One more. Nice one, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Alright, where are we at? We're down by a couple. I got my secret. I'm gonna try to get some.
We're not down by much. We're pretty tight.
Oh, wow. Super Warlock coming through the middle. Down below.
Gains the lead.
Oh, Arc Bastard.
Down.
Oh wow, outside on the dome where we spawned. Coming inside now though. He just came inside. Crap, man. Gosh, getting freaking killed. This is stupid. I got him. Oh, what?
Okay, I'm gonna make room for whoever needs to jump into chat next. I'll catch you guys later.
Later, bro. He's
Caden's the one looking for a join up, so I'll invite him when I get a break. All right, I just invited Kid into the chat, so.
All right, we got the lead.
And coordinate with him. Now. Ouch. Hey.
Hey, what's up, man?
You can listen to us curse everybody.
Oh, what? Come on, dude.
Is anyone pulling this? Oh, never mind.
Oh, fucking bullshit. Jersey to your right. Rockstar to your right. Right there. Coming in the middle.
Heavy ammo.
Oh, never mind. Shit. You're on the other side of the fucking wall.
Oh, Oh, son of a...
5 seconds on heavy.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, they got it. Damn, that guy had a good gun. Damn.
I gotta switch my special. I'm just craptastic with a shotgun.
Oh, fuck. Go! Maddie, coming at you, Maddie, from your right.
Got him.
Alright.
Whoa. This match went south all of a sudden. What happened?
Oh, yeah, what happened, Maddie?
Yeah, nobody got our heavy, and...
I didn't... Oh, wow.
I think me and you were the only two that got our heavy, Irwin.
I didn't get any.
I got killed right away both times.
I just got emperored. It's over.
What the fuck, man? That guy just runs right through all my shit and just shotguns. Just runs right past.
Go back out to orbit for everyone who's joining up, leaving, yada, yada, yada. I gotta take 5 for a sec. I gotta get my kid a snack. And then I'll be right back.
So we dropping any? Is someone dropping, or are we just? Are we all
oh
going?
Oh my gosh, dude! Sorry, guys.
I don't know. Erwin, were you staying on?
I gotta stop fucking dying. How the hell did I die so many fucking times, man?
Oh, we just. Hell? All right, someone just left. So, Caden, you want to jump in? We just join on Maddie.
Stupid, dude.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah. 1 second.
I'm going to orbit.
Yeah, you might not have me on your list. I don't think I've played with you yet. Join me through the chat. Or add me, whatever you want to do.
I can't believe that, dude. This is bullcrap. This is a bunch of horse freaking... Jeez.
Man, my... This is gonna be a hard Iron Banner. Not even... Oh my gosh. Normally by now my bounties would be at least halfway done.
Dude.
And this is only my first. Crap, this is only my first alt.
Oh, what are you trying to say?
You guys okay if we just take 5? You guys all good with that?
Yeah, you want to take a quick break?
Well, sure, man. I gotta take a leak. I gotta take a leak.
I'll be right back.
All right, I'm gonna end my stream real quick and then fire back up in a minute.